Love is my strength. Love is my power. Love is the only language known to all humanity. Love each and love all. Love is my way and treasure. If anything gives meaning to our lives, rich or poor, yesterday or today, here or elsewhere, it is affection. Without it, every bit of philosophical or scientific research will leave us in an exceptional emptiness. Life is viable because someone, even just once, looked at us with love. I am strong because love is my strength. I am beautiful because kindness is my beauty. I am a success because I found it in my happiness. Love me for who I am, not for what you want me to be. You are my bread. When I am hungry, you are my shelter from troubled winds. You are my anchor in life's ocean. You are most of all, you are my best friend. My family is my strength and my weakness. You are my sun, my moon, and all my stars. My strength has the strength of 10 because my heart is pure. You are my heart, my life, my entire existence. You are my heart, my life, my one and only thought. I lift my hands to believe again. You are my refuge. You are my strength. As I pour out my heart, these things I remember you are faithful. God, forever I am life. I am strength. I am woman. You have been my inspiration. Through the lies, you were the truth. My world is a better place because of you. Do you love me enough that I may be weak with you? Everyone loves strength, but do you love me for my weakness, that is the real test. God of peace, you are at the center of my life. A strong refuge of peace in the whirlwind of my pain. I look to you for strength and a constant assurance of hope. Be strong. Believe in who you are. Be strong. Believe in what you feel. You are stronger and you are better and you are ready for whatever. You are everything I hope for. You are everything I need. You are so beautiful to me. You are the strongest when relaxed and at peace. You are my North Star when I am lost and feeling blue.